From the roaring traffic of Teenagar to the outstanding beauty of Marina, amateur, talented, enthusiastic cooks lined up to take part in the most intense culinary competition, IFB Spice Secrets MasterChef Edition.
I really didn't expect it's going to be so nice.
The program is as such, it's very good, very nice, and this is very useful.
Initiated in the year 1991, with a vision to revolutionize the way Indians lived, IFB has grown in strength to become a word synonymous with home solutions. Today, more than 3 million Indian households own IFB products, making IFB one of the most trusted home appliances brands in the country. A good show is impossible without a good judge, someone who can bring the perfect combination of expertise and experience to the table.
Hi, I am Padmanabhan, executive chef at Hotel Ramadacha Nayakmur. I have total 15 years experience. Most of the time I work in the Gulf countries. I am very much happy to associate with IFB Spice Secret MasterChef program.
So set yourself free from the shackles of conformity and enjoy the new wave of oven cooking.
First we made that chicken leg stew. Mostly it's a dish we prepare by the roasted chicken. With the stew made by the paste of coconut milk and tomatoes and green chilies. And other basic ingredients, we mix that one, we prepare the dish as well, chicken leg stew.
Within 2 hours, you want, 2 or 3 hours you want that make the thing. So for here, okay, simply they are make within 30-20 minutes. So it's really superb.
Tremendous actually. Because I'm new to cooking, I came here and I'm looking at it and seeing that cooking is so easy in microwave oven. Look at it. Paya is done in 20 minutes, my goodness.
Now in Gopar, they have the small snacks item, a cheese and chili twister. And then what do? First, puppies they cut in square shape. Cut it. You'll put a little bit of sprinkle cheese, chilies, all put it. Chinna chinna piece cut panni, kaiyila twist panni, then you have to cook in the microwave. That is called twister.
ஸோ அந்த பஃப் பேஸ்ட்ரி டேஸ்ட் பண்ணேன், ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. எனக்கு ரொம்ப நாளாக அது ஆசை, இந்த பேக்கரியிலலாம் அந்த பஃப்லாம் நம்ம பண்ணும்போது எப்படி இருக்குங்கிறது தெரியாது, எப்படி செய்யணும் தெரியாது. ஸோ அது ரொம்ப எனக்கு யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருந்துச்சு.
The third is what we prepare is carrot and raisin pudding. This is a brunch of the bakery and this has to be marinated that raisins soaked it in a caramelized sugar. Then after we have to grate the carrot and we'll use the flour. This is nothing but it's a cake. But you will mix all the ingredients, then you will bake it in that oven. So this is the carrot and raisin pudding.
Alright, the moment we've all been waiting for is finally here. As you all know, we placed a dish on each table. Now what you have to do is taste that dish that our chef has cooked up for you and figure out what are the ingredients that have been incorporated in the dish. If you get all the 20 right, what happens is you get to go on to the next level, which is the master classes.
Told you the lemongrass is a common ingredient for the Burmese, but in India we use onion, tomato and ginger garlic paste is our ingredients. So we mix together is a fusion food. Then I use for soya sauce, even I use for chili powder and for chili flakes. Then finally I finish with the coconut milk.
Without knowing what is in it, we tasted it and we told the ingredients. It gives me a good experience about the whole cooking stuff with the microwave oven.
I like to be selected in that contest and be one of the 10 members.
But right now, contestants are taking a break, a well-deserved break in fact. But in the meantime, there's still a lot of excitement and a lot of nervousness in the air because the judge has already decided who the 10 contestants are going to be, who are going to get to go on to the next level of IFB Spice Secrets, which is the masterclass.
So now, the 10 contestants are going to please, you can come forward. The first name is Miss Meera Devi. Mrs. Gomati. Mrs. Radha Ashokan. Mrs. Malati. Mr. Raghunath. Ms. Gayatri. Ms. Abhirami. Mrs. Saraswati. Mrs. Moni. Mrs. Elizabeth.
Congratulations to all of you. All of you did really good today. But remember that this is only the beginning. There are lots of challenges up ahead for you. So you guys need to get prepared. And that is what we're going to do by putting you through our master classes. After which there's a big battle waiting for you. A battle you need to fight. A battle you need to win to be IFB's first ever MasterChef.